I arrived in Sydney in December 1961. That is exactly 60 years. I worked in this area in the 1980s for the whole decade, the golden decade, at the time when I more or less know every shopkeeper, shop owner. And when I go down Dixon Street or Sussex Street, I would bump into familiar faces and people would greet me and I'd greet them. I was in a privileged position to know a lot of people. It was a very happy decade of my working life. It enriches my life to no end. I think China has lost its soul in a way because we tend to know each other. There's something about a community spirit about it. It was Canton-centric back in my days, in the 80s or even in the early 90s. The dynamic changed when the people from northern China, the non-Cantonese speaker arrived. You have different clientele coming in. So Chinatown is undergoing an evolution. It's natural. It had to happen. For the food connoisseurs, it's a good thing. More choices. Broaden up the range of taste. You know, I wouldn't mind it myself if I had a good friend take me dining out in a place other than the Cantonese place.